Now I grew up down an old dirt road in a town you wouldn't know. My pops picked the place up for $1,500 back in 1964. My grandfather